My second show was this gallery in New York, actually the first show in this new space. Then there was a wish to showing most different aspects, what I'm doing in the moment. And then was the idea to work with walls created out of music. It doesn't come in and see everything with one view, so you have to get in physically by yourself to have a physical experience. The title for the exhibition called, in the English translation, in my flats are many rooms, because I want to show different aspects of my work. Here it's a huge VHS installation. There are the cassette box piece, there are also existing vinyl. And some of the new Mondrian series record painting and two classical rip-off paintings. And I was listening to music, Sacre du Printemps by Stravinsky, and I was looking for an idol for myself. So, and then I want to do paintings like the Cure, or paintings like the music from Sonic Youth, starting to make my first collages where the music was on the paintings inside the tape, and have not so talented in the musical musician way. So that's why I'm painting. The idea to create here a kind of a yellow area. The cassette box piece, it's after a performance from Georges Mathieu from 72. Where he was painting a huge painting, and there was a musician who making music and one lady who danced and he painting. I was a little bit curious about this because it's more this art spirit from the 70s and it's not so close to my work. But in the end I was meaning actually it would be nice to make a remake. The VHS tape is recorded with the performance by him. The Mondrian paintings I was starting to doing this year. I had the experience to see the lines or the strings in the Mondrian paintings, and there's a connection to the lines of the audio tapes. The pawns. I was in the house of a friend of me and I saw a photograph by Will Stacy where he make a series where he photographs all the pawn shops in the United States. The pawn shop, you bring something and give you money and you can take it back. And then I have the idea to have a shop where I only sell the white pawns from the chess. And because when they are not connected to the whole game, is it a sculpture? The shop by himself will be a sculpture.